objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the Guerrilla's offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you fail a mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real firework show. Check the target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid 2. AI droid. Okay, subject is in. Guerrilla's offensive will be ending soon. Boss, you still at it? Keep going. This is the stuff legends are made of. Soviets a little too far. Boss, those Soviets are a threat to the guerrillas. You can bet there'd be a bonus in it if you take them out. That said, the mission objectives are complete, so you can leave the area if you want. Your choice, boss. Don't try to take down a gunship from the front. You won't win in a head. That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.